cuckoo after the chanting and the reading of KANAWAI MAMALAHOE, we'll be giving paw cuckoo to Gandhi and to the kukuna. So I've brought some mea la'au. There are kupu-kupu ferns, which are, you know, represent growth, and kukui, which represents light and enlightenment. And did I put anything else in there? And anyway, if you feel moved to, please go ahead and do that. There are also a number of broken paddles. So if anyone feels comfortable holding a paddle, you know, that's what they're there for too, is to hold them as a symbol of our KANAWAI, of KANAWAI MAMALAHOE. And the right and need and truth of our ability as Kanaka, as the people here in Hawaii, to be protected from harm that may come from the abuse of power. I just want to say before we start that it is a solemn time because, you know, we've lost a life here, and working with the police, there are some good people in the police force, but they have no power to do what's pono. They have no power to protect us, to protect our rights, to protect our humanity. And so we need to take this into our own hands. If KANAWAI MAMALAHOE is to be broken, the consequence of that is hewa no make. In this case, because we're people of peace, we're not wishing for anyone to die. However, the power structure itself that causes these things to happen may need to go. If it abuses the people, if it does not protect the people, then according to our ancient law, it's dead. Once that power structure is dead, and once we know it to be dead, it's our responsibility to build our own new way of being and caring for one another, all of us. And the power that power structure, if it is so heva as to break that KANAWAI and to be broken, if it is make, then we have no obligation to follow that, but only to follow pono, whatever that may mean. That's always our obligation, to follow what is pono and that which is aloha, but not to follow the dictates of a power structure that cannot protect the rights of the people. So we will see. KANAWAI MAMALAHOE is enshrined in the Constitution of the State of Hawaii. We would hope that they mean those words. Based on what I've seen lately, based on the killing of one of our brothers, based on the arrest of our brothers and sisters at Thomas Square, at the very place where sovereignty was once restored, based on all of those things, I don't see it right now. So we will see tonight, we will will see how much they respect KANAWAI MAMALAHOE. And if the power of the state needs to die, so be it. But let it be peaceful, and let all of us work our best together to build something better. With that, mahalo.